Let's do some randoming and see who gets the free teams in Gypsy Queen 124. Here's the owner name list. We're going to send it through 7 times. If your name comes up number 1 after 7, you'll own the Rays. If your name comes up number 2, you'll have the Angels for free in the break. After 7 times, here we go. Lucky number 7. Troy C. picking up the Tampa Bay Rays. And good luck, Craig, with your LA Angels. So there you have it. Free teams awarded here in Gypsy Queen Baseball as we start things up in our box that has just sold out. We're going through a case box by box. And man, I just know we're going to get a monster hit here any second. Coming out of here. We've had some pretty good hits through here. But I want to get a super fractor. I want to get something amazing. Good luck in Leaf Metal. Bronx Bomber. TJ. There's 10 autographs in Leaf Metal. And it's $13.50 to get into it. So it's definitely a good break. It's definitely worth getting into. Let's see what we can do. Let's see if we can pull big. I'm talking big, $20,000 big. Something crazy. Is that a wonder? I couldn't help it, man. It was sticking right out. There it is. Oh, nice. All right. Very nice. That's a good way to start things off, Troy C. Let's see. What is this? Okay, that's Rockies. Okay. Nice haze. For the Pirates owner. Here's a Mount Castle Orioles. Gypsy Queen Gems, Aquarius, Amethyst. Yogi Berra, Yankees owner, picking up a Yogi. Joe, nice Yogi Berra throwback card. Really cool. Yogi. Cedric Mullins for the Orioles. Nice one, Troy C. You got a turquoise parallel, number 250, Cedric Mullins. Rookie card there for the Red Sox owner. As Dean with a Duran. And here's a Devers for you as well, Dean. Red Sox Gypsy Queen Gems Scorpio Opal. Chrome, JD Martinez. Nice. Nice chrome card. No autograph yet. Oh, wait a minute. We got an autograph coming up right now. Here it is. Good luck, everybody, in the box break. What's it going to be? Who's it going to be? It's a Cincinnati Reds rookie card. Okay, Troy C, this one is for you. Rookie autographed hit. Gypsy Queen Gems, Joey Votto, Cincinnati, a Virgo Sapphire. Cedric Mullins. Very nice, Joey Bart. Giants, Joey Bart. see if we can find a Gypsy. We have one more autograph left. We're getting toward the end of the box break. Oh, look at there. Oh, my. Nice hit for the White Sox owner. Corey M. That's a Field of Dreams. Luis Robert. Very nice. Variation. Wow. Oh, my. Nasty hit there. Nasty. At least we've got another autograph left. Nice Gypsy Queen gems. Nameplate for the Rangers. It's the Rays that hit next in the box break. A Walls. So, wow, Troy C got both autographs. Congratulations. Two autographs for Troy C in the rip. Final pack in the box break. Pro Machado. A lot of fun ripping up a Gypsy Queen baseball. Ho.